Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel, you have to subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to run apps as administrator in Windows 11 operating system. So usually most applications or programs run with standard privileges. However, some apps need administrative permissions to run properly or perform specific functions. Apps also need administrative privileges when they need to make system level changes or access system files. Hence, in this case, you would need to run app as administrator. And in this video, we will see different ways to run app as administrator. So starting with method one. In this case, you can simply open the start menu. Right click on any already pinned app to start and select run as administrator. It's as simple as that. Next, in the method 2, you can search for an app using the Windows search. From the search results, locate the app and there appears an option run as administrator. You can select it to run this app with elevated privileges. Method 3. If you have a shortcut on the desktop, you can simply right click on it and select run as administrator. For already open apps, you can right click on the app icon on taskbar and select the app name and do a right click on the app name and select run as administrator. Method 4. You can right click on the shortcut icon on the desktop and select properties. On the property sheet, go to shortcut tab, click advanced. Under advanced properties, you can select run as administrator option and click OK. Once you click apply, this app will always run as administrator whenever you open it. Method 5. In this case, right click on the taskbar and select task manager. In task manager window, click run new task. Next, in create new task, type the location of the program, for example explorer.exe, and check the option create this task with administrative privileges. This will allow the app to run as administrator. Next, we have method number 6. In this case, simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type the location of the program or app and hold Ctrl plus Shift keyboard shortcut and click OK. The app will run as administrator. Method 7. In this case, we will run apps as an administrator using command prompt. So simply open command prompt as administrator first. In the command prompt window, paste this command from video description. You have to slightly modify this command and change the computer name with your own computer name and administrator username with your username. You can locate both of these things using the settings app. When you open settings app, in the system pane, the system name is shown, which is the computer name. And here the account name is shown, which is currently logged in. You can use both of these entries in this command. So just substitute both of these and finally substitute the location of the app or program like notepad.exe And once you press the enter key for this command, you will find that Notepad will run as administrator. Alternatively, you can use sudo command in Windows 11 to run apps as administrator. Simply go to C drive using command prompt and type sudo and name of the app like Notepad, and you can see that this command opens the app as administrator. And lastly, we have method number 8. In this case, you can use File Explorer to run apps as administrator. So locate the .exe or executable file for any app in the File Explorer. Once you locate it, simply right click on it and select run as administrator. This will allow the app to open as administrator. So these were some methods to run apps as administrator. In case if you have any question about these methods, do let me know in your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.